Hey YouTube, this is Ugly Beauties. I just wanted to make an update. Hold on. I have my bearded dragon update, my baby bearded dragons. They have hatched, all of them. They're pretty good. They're leatherbacks. And they're up for sale if anybody wants to buy them. I really don't know what morph or anything.
Probably.
Nothing really. But yeah, as you guys know, the father is this one right here. I think he's a trans. Like he's trying to get out. I think he's a citrus or a yellow leatherback or something like that. So I think the babies are going to be that when I get older. A lot of them are showing yellow on the side of their bellies. And then right here, the mom is the one right there. And she is like a pastel. She's supposed to be a pastel red dragon. But I do not see any red dragon showing in her. Yeah, and so her and him bred. Hopefully I get, they come out looking really pretty. I know they are because I can see it. Like, here, let me get one that looks really nice. Like, say, can't find it. Like this one. This one right here. See, like that red head. All that. So, if you guys want to buy some. They're up for sale. Like I said, they'll be going for $60. And see, look at this one. That's pretty. My favorite is right here. No, that's not my favorite. Can't find it, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, here it is. It's down here. This is my favorite. Looks just like the dad. This is what I was talking about. Hold on. Look at that. Fat little guy. Yeah, but like I said, that's how they're gonna come out looking. If you guys wanna buy one, they're only $60 because I'm trying to get rid of them. If you want, you can text me on YouTube and ask what you're trying to spend, and I can give you a reliable price. But no funny business, but no, I can give you a reliable price on them and everything. And It's going to be like 60 and under. So, yeah, text me. And this was an update of my Bearded Dragons. I'll be making another video of my new shipments and imports from imports where I got some new Bearded Dragons. And I'm going to be breeding some higher ranked translucents and dunners. And so, yeah, email me at okiebeardies@gmail.com or call me on my video and just tell me if you want to purchase one. All right, and I'll show you which ones I have and everything. But okay, just tell me what you're looking for. All right, thank you. Bye.